Here are definitions for many of the terms that you may be unfamiliar with that were used during today's lesson.